I've got a poem about a dog. Would you like to hear it?
Yes, please, Pamis.
Our Labrador is nervous of the toaster. When we use it, he is paralysed with fright. And it doesn't make the slightest bit of difference whether we use wholemeal granary or white. I used to hope he'd scare away intruders and bark at burglars. That would have been nice. But no, we have to put our arms around him and say, don't worry, only one more slice.
Oh, that is so good. So what sort of stuff are you watching now?